Anushka Ghorpade. Our film, She's the One, is releasing exclusively on Humaramovie. I play a character named Shruti. This film is very, very special to my heart because this is the first film that I ever did, my first short film. This film is directed by a very, very special friend of mine called Aneeta Patel. She also used to teach me. She used to be my teacher at this institution called Barry John, where we did an acting workshop, an acting diploma, and that's how I met her and connected with her. She's taught me more about acting than I possibly can tell her. And I think we all knew, everybody who was in her batch, we all kind of knew that she is going to become this amazing filmmaker because she has this great vision. She's very creative, and more than anything else, she was very articulate, you know, like everybody has these different ideas and they're amazing at it. But we all knew that she's somebody who can really put her thoughts on paper and eventually make a film about it. I think for me, the most important thing, because it was my first film, the most important thing was to get the dialogues right, to make sure that when I come on set, I'm like 100% prepared. So I asked her all these questions. Obviously, like, I was a complete newcomer. So I asked her all these questions about how I'm supposed to face the camera, what are the different angles, and all of it. And I had all my dialogues down to the T. I knew even Shaurya's dialogues. So that was the preparation that I did on my own. And then, of course, when I met Aneeta, I asked her, what is the mood you want me to come in with? How do you want me to play the character? What are the mannerisms? I've said this before and I'm saying it again. I'm very blessed that I feel that she writes the character with a little bit of me in her mind. So a lot of the things that she says come very naturally to me. I'm not saying I'm exactly like Shruti. Maybe a part of me is. But the way she speaks, her vocabulary, her language is very similar to how I speak. So that was very easy for me to do. And of course, in a short film, there are about 15, 20 dialogues. So it's very, very important for you to, you know, kind of get that down to the T. So yeah, that was my little preparation. And we did have a workshop before we started the film. We had a lot of fun times. A lot of the crew I was meeting for the first time when we started shooting. So I hadn't met them before. But I was going around everywhere and I was asking, how am I doing? And they all were very nice to me. And we had a great time. And I think Aneeta has this amazing thing that she does, that she, you know, she'll go around and she'll be like this, she's a princess. I'm like, whatever embarrasses me, she will go around telling everybody this. And she told Sharad also this, she's like, treat her well and this, that. And he was just such a gentleman. He's like, no, I anyway would treat you really well. You don't have to be a princess for that. But yeah, so like everybody would kind of have their laugh and everything, but it was all really great. I wish again that I spent more time with them. I wish it was a longer film because we all really got along really, really well. We were pushing for time, so we didn't have a lot of time to kind of, you know, bond off set. But I think after the film wrapped, we all went and had like this amazing breakfast and everything, and it was all great, yeah. It's like a short story, so it was a few pages long, but even in those few pages, she managed to capture something that was so important. She, you know, held my attention from the beginning to end, and I was very interested to know how she would kind of transport that into a movie and bring all these characters to life. So it was such a great opportunity to just be part of that process, that whole creative process, to be part of that team, to be part of a team where everybody's so new. And I think most of them were working on their first projects and everybody was so excited. Everybody was helping each other. There was no bad blood. So yeah, for me, it was such a great learning experience. It came at the right time in my life. Hi, my name is Anushka Ghorpade. Our film, She's the One, is going to release exclusively on Humaramovie. Please like, subscribe and share this video and please leave some comments below. We'd love to know what you think of our movie. Can't wait to read all of your responses. Thank you so much.